Oil companies are implementing price hikes for gasoline and diesel pump prices effective January 17. The prices of gasoline will increase by 95 centavos per liter, while diesel prices will rise by 50 centavos per liter. Meanwhile, kerosene prices will be cut by 15 centavos per liter. Last week, the prices of gasoline, diesel, and kerosene were slashed by as much as 2 pesos and 80 centavos per liter.